Hello, welcome to the May the 4th video. May the 4th be with you. We are off to Hollywood Studios today, so it's Thursday. I have woken up feeling a lot better than yesterday. I'm still feeling a little bit like dizzy, but I'm hoping because I've actually slept all night that I'll be okay. So I'm just getting myself ready and I'm watching I'm a Celebrity via a VPN because I don't want to miss any of this. That's what I'm up to. So I'm just going to get my sun cream on, do the rest of my makeup. I've already got my hair up, so I thought if I do it like this, that way my scalp is covered a bit more because I don't want to get any sunburn on that if I have to take my hat off or anything. And I've actually just bought us Genie Plus. Now, we've never used this before because this wasn't a thing when we came 4 years ago. So hopefully that means we can get Rides of Resistance. That's what we really want to go on, and possibly Smugglers Run if we can go on that as well. But we'll see how the day pans out, and because we're staying off-site, I don't think I can book any lightning lanes until we're actually in the park or when park opens, which is 8:30 this morning. So people that are on-site, they can book it at, I think, 7. So I don't know if we're going to be able to get on the rides, but I've bought it. I'll see what happens. If not, I can always try again at 1 for the lightning lanes for Rides of Resistance. But we'll see.
I managed to get us a lightning lane for Smugglers Run between 9:40 and 10:40. So we're planning to leave for Hollywood Studios in about 5 minutes. That gets us to like 7:30, get to Hollywood Studios, soon as rope drop happens, gun it to Rise of Resistance, which is probably already going to be like an hour wait. We can maybe queue for about an hour and a half at most. That gets us to 10, and then we've got 40 minutes then to do Rise of Resistance, come off of it, and then go to Smugglers Run. So that is our plan. At the minute, Rise of Resistance, if you want to buy the individual lightning lane, is $22 per person, and the next call time is 5:20 p.m. So I don't think we're going to be able to go on that one today, but we'll see. But anyway, I'm going to get ready because we've got to go.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. It's a phone.
This is 20.
Run. We've just gone past Millennium Falcon, it looks amazing. So, very excited. Yeah, no Rise of Resistance at the moment.
Oh. I think it sets up the other end. It's cool, summer. Me and Dad,
yeah.
Anyone else?
It was right next to my ear.
Shipment of coaxium. Gunners, you clear the path. Pilots, line up behind the train. And engineers, You harpooned that precious cargo. Move on to my friends. See you in the cockpit. I will be in the cockpit. Flight engineers, repair test. Hit your flashing buttons. Only one engineer. I'll do the airbound. Right, pilot, push the flashing button to take off. Pilot on the left, move your stick to fly right and left. Pilot on the right, pull back on the stick to fly up and push. Now let's go get that Coaxia. Right, pilot, made the jump to light speed.
First churro, what's your impressions?
More churros.
Oh, very nice. And Tash has a blue raspberry lemonade slushy kind of thing. I don't know what to make of it. She's undecided. But we're now waiting for about half an hour until we can go Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. And we're going to get Tash a Rice Krispie treat in a second. Another press penny coming out.
Give them a hug.
And she's got this one, Beauty and the Beast. Flatten the old penny. Ooh, lovely, nice and shiny again, Tash.
Of course it's nice and shiny.
Beautiful. Okay, so Tash is having a brownie, which is $4.50. Little brownie girl.
I can't, it's stuck. They put a force field around it.
Got another load of pennies.
Ooh, I don't know how many it's these.
You don't. There's an Indiana Jones 100.
Ooh,
the 100 year anniversary.
Like because it's this day, should I get all four of them?
How much is all four?
$4.
Not bad.
There's no discount. Yeah, I think that's a good one for today, isn't it?
Because it's May the 4th.
I don't care for cars. So maybe I should just do the three, but then I need... Got to work for your press friends.
You do. Was that all four of them?
Exhausted.
Coming out in
a sweat. Oh god, they're so shiny. The sun just went in my
eye. Right, we have four pennies.
I can't look at them. Hang on. Oh no. Oh god, I can't see anything.
Quick to the shade.
Your vlog.
Okay, here's what she's got. Here they all are. Very nice, Tash. Thank you very much.
It's so shiny.
Back. McDonald's and Minnie.
That's right, I did.
You've got a nice picture. Vehicle at all times.
nothing was gonna go wrong.
Nothing can stop us now. Are you so proud that you would finally make it?
Playback, background, and action!
Thank you.
Right, so we are now down at Hollywood Studios. We are now off to a place called Smokey Bones to go get something to eat because we're very hungry. So let's go there. Back at the villa, just been to Walmart just to grab like a couple of snacky bits later because we had dinner. I'll try and insert the photos of the food as I'm talking right now because I didn't film anything in there because it just feels weird filming in a restaurant. But now, we're back in the villa, we're just going to chill for like an hour and then go in the pool once the temperature drops slightly because it's currently 31 degrees and I am sweating and I look a mess. And also because I'm still suffering with heat exhaustion, I need to stay as cool as possible, so I'm going to chug a crap load of water and just rest for a bit. So while we were at the park today, I got this 50th Walt Disney Fab 50 character collection like statue. As you could not see it at that angle. So you get 1 out of 10 of these collectibles and they're 2.5 inches tall. So it's a mystery box. I don't know who I've got and they were $12.99. So I can open it. Okay. Destroyed the box. Okay, got a little bag. Very nice gold bag, I do like that. Okay, we have got someone that I recognise. We have Daisy. So I'm wondering then, because it does say mystery, because she's the biggest one on the back, is that who I get? Oh well, we have Daisy, so how do I get this bit out? There we go. How cute is that? Love that. Had a very nice swim in the pool, we've had some snacks, I've had a shower, and I've just finished watching an I'm a Celebrity episode because I'm not missing that while I'm away. I'm actually going to go to bed now because it is actually, I don't know what the time is, it's 8:30, but I have been up since 4:15 this morning, so I'm just going to go and get some sleep and hopefully by tomorrow I will feel 100%. And we're off to Magic Kingdom tomorrow, so hopefully at 7 I can get a Tron virtual queue, so fingers crossed. By the way, thank you for watching and I'll see you in tomorrow's vlog.